It's a kind of night. The whole planet's looking to chew you up and use your femur as a toothpick. Tempest, a giant fist hanging in space in search of a face to punch. Maybe mine. Somewhere deep in the city, there's another fight brewing.
Replay.
Behold, the tea ceremony.
You need to set up a rally beacon so I can come help you assault the Silent Sister stronghold. But the Imperium is jamming communications. Take out the nearby jamming towers to clear the airwaves.
Awarding one ops point. A Thrall shaman loyal to the Imperium has been reported in the area. Try to track him down.
The name's Atticus. I was always pretty good at making enemies. Making friends was harder. Making amends, well, it's the first time for everything.
Well?
The dame was seething around the edges. Burning slip of paper, rimmed with ruby red embers. I'm glad you came.
I almost didn't.
I didn't give you a chance to speak before. I am... that is to say... I want to...
Apologize?
Yeah, that one. Never used that word before.
Thank you. The shaman, take him out. There's the shaman. Take him out. betrayed Empress Lenore. I swore an eternal oath to her, not to him, or the twisted thing he wrought out of her empire. She would never have taken us down this path, committed the atrocities with
ever
which he sullies the degenerate
like
name
this?
Every day.
Right, right. I also heard something about a dog.
That wretched, shivering little
ever
gremlin
see a
clone
with an
constable
ass like
Cuddles
this?
Slobbered on an Astonti rug, older than the Empire itself! And Rendane just stood there, cooing like it was a giggling child!
The rally beacon's been deployed. Head to the drop point and secure the area. Incoming Imperium loyal thrall. Defend the beacon at all cost.
The Imperium has sent a bulwark bot your way. Find it and destroy it using a skill for extra ops points.
Like
and I
this.
Have the same agenda, but it isn't so simple. We both believe in the importance of order, and that it is our responsibility to hold back the natural entropy of the universe. But he believes order can be instilled through domination. You yourself are proof of that idea's fallacy. Order can only be built from the foundation upward, not demanded from the highest tower.
You lot, follow me. We got bones to break.
Energy signature detected. Something's coming your way.
Submit now or be scourged for your insolence! Mongrels, get put down!
Closing in.
eliminated! Hostile whining and crying detected! Tetanus probably will.
Behold, the tea ceremony!
Your weakness for the throne!
crashing down on your heads.
This is just a treaty to a stronghold.
We'll have to dig her out with our bare hands.
Another ops point. Look at you go. Snipers detected in your area. Get up close and defeat them with melee attacks.
Don't live this long being easy to kill! Blood works best when kept inside the body. Not today, pal.
One ops point collected.
Never had a chance.
Thank you.
cut out the rotten core from what was once a beautiful tree. The Generate Empire achieved greatness without the need for the subjugation of a less evolved race. I may not understand the plight of the Thrall, and indeed, share a portion of the blame for it, but through your eyes, I have seen how the dream of my Empress has gone dark.
She's just inside. Oh, where are my manners? I'll get the door. Deadly with a chance of everybody dying!
Oh.
once considered you little more than a brutish pawn. I hope you will forgive me that oversight.
And I'm sorry for ever calling you a radio antenna with a superiority complex.
When did you...
But that's all behind us now. I've got my sights set on the future. I'll need your help to win this fight.